Thank you. Tonight, we are here to commemorate our glorious society's 1500th anniversary. And in honor of this momentous occasion, we're having ribs.
Yeah!
I need a bib. If I slop any on my shirt, I could lose the respect of my beloved brethren.
So let us rejoice and enjoy our meal in the shadow of the hallowed, sacred parchment.
Homer!
Huh? Oh, yeah. Thanks, Lenny.
This is terrible. This is just appalling and outrageous.
What? Did I miss something?
Oh, God!
Oh, Homer, no! This is outrageous. You can't do that! No!
You really are stupid.
And the official stonecutter underwear, too.
Please don't kick me out. This society is everything to me. Please give me another chance. I've learned my lesson.
That's it! How can we punish him further?
Sorry.
Homer Simpson, for your continuing and baffling desecration of our beloved sacred parchment, you are hereby banished from the stonecutters forever. And as a final humiliation, you must walk home naked, dragging behind you the stone of shame.
The mark.
Oh, that. It's just a birthmark, and I'll thank you not to stare.
He's the chosen one.
You are the chosen one whom the sacred parchment prophesied would lead us to glory. Now to the top of Mount Springfield for the coronation. Remove the stone of shame.
Woohoo!
Attach the stone of triumph.
Oh!